Time to do a magic trick.
What are we?
Welcome to my world.
God damn it! You're the one who teleported us here again.
Welcome.
We've gone through a bunch of dimension traveling. Stop this.
You realize.
Okay, bud, sorry for hitting you, but what I want to know is why the hell are we here?
Yeah, man, you got some explaining to do.
Yeah, I will explain everything. Our universe.
Let me guess, in danger, something's hurting it, we've been through all that shit before.
Well, you're correct on that, but I'll give you things. Here's the first magical artifact. The last prism. A powerful crystal.
I've heard of these. They have dimensional possibilities. They can teleport you through different dimensions. It won't work, though, because it would only have room for one person. If I wanted to get everyone back, we'd have to charge it up. And that's going to take... Here, hold on.
Years.
Years if you wanted to charge it up naturally. If we can find some sort of prism power source, we can charge it up. There are very few people who know about this. Thus, very few people who know how to charge it.
Correct, but there's a thing called the Devourer, and it's endangering everything.
That's the guy, huh?
Yeah.
Well, let's bring a fight to him! Devourer, come to me!
Oh god, what have you done?
Oh, sorry, I'm off Wednesdays.
Why didn't that work? Why is this man off Wednesdays? Why Wednesdays?
I don't know, but here's a friend which, he will be very cute and cuddly.
Well, there's one thing I had to test.
Papa!
Is he bulletproof?
No, not you. Danny!
He is bulletproof! Ow!
Don't shoot!
I'm trying to just test if you're bulletproof. You will be very useful. Ah!
E!
E? Okay.
Mario, what the fuck?
Is there anyone else we should be meeting?
Oh, yeah. A character named Danny.
You already introduced us to him.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Danny.
Hey!
Okay, here's your existence. Megalore and Tinkle.
My name's Frank.
Well, you got Megalore. Goodbye. My ass!
Hello there, I'm Megalore. It's a pleasure to meet you. Oh, hello there, Kirby.
Wait, is that another me I see over there?
It's a lovely day to walk down the road, and if I ever stop-
Whoa!
Oh my god!
It is another me!
Oh my god, it's another me! You wanna go grab chips?
Yeah, let's go grab some chips!
Yeah, baby, yeah! Okay, I guess we don't have Dee Dee, let me introduce to you-
That's another me!
Oh, there. It seems like you have been transported to this dimension of ours.
Let us go talk about edgy and dark stuff.
No.
Come with me!
Wait, no!
Well, you don't seem to have a clone, don't you, Parody?
Well, yes! Follow me! Come on, I want-
Go away, nerd!
Boyle!
Oh, these are your Kirby's.
Oh, no, yeah, what?
Boyle! 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 Boyle!
Cool! Sing
Boyo!
You must see that good!
Boyo, Boyo!
Hello! You doing good? Oh, hello, Louie!
Help me. Help me. I've been awakened several million times, and it won't help. It doesn't stop, and...
Oh, hi there, Gooey. Yay! Mm-hmm. Oh, the friend! Yay!
Boyo, boyo, boyo!
I want some Gooey back on my bed.
Hey, you messed up. Oh! Ah, you're about to get killed now. Ah!
All right, babe, you're all mine.
Thanks, man.
Hello, boys.
Oh, hello there, Mickey Mouse. How are you doing?
Good. Yeah.
You're doing it. It's a remarkable character. Yeah.
Well, I mean, I am very marketable.
Yeah, very.
I'm literally the cartoon character known around the world.
Yeah, that is very true, indeed.
Oh yeah, are the Kirby's powerful?
Definitely. They can kick both of our asses. Yeah, don't underestimate them.
Well, I just beat up every single one of them.
What?
He's the true god!
Is it?
That's right! Hail me! Hail me! I am a god!
I'm gay!
What was that?
Bet you didn't see that one coming up.
Should I do something? Hey, can't wait! Magic fire!
Now where are you?
Don't eat me!
Reproducing?
Am I watching two gooeys have sex?
These puzzles are really pretty. Yeah, I see them. Oh, we want
to. Hey, everybody! Fiesta!
Wow, your skills are bad. Kind of. Oh, you want to go? You want to go? You want to see my demonic power?
Well, here. How about when the doom music kicks in?
Oh, no. Hey there, what's
going on? Everybody's a critic.
Wait, what?
Praise the Lord of all of you Kirby's!
The what now?
Get wrecked!
Hey, OG! Yeah? This weird mouse rat thing is being weird and can you stop him? What is he doing? Oh, what the? Why have a gun?
Hail to the king, baby!
Oh, I see your problem. I'm just gonna kick his ass. I thought my outer tongue. Oh, get back here, you little shit. Defense scream.
You understand? I'm taking this.
Hey, get back here! Oh, you are the
go. Let's go, let's
hey,
go.
Hey, guys, I don't think we should be fighting. There's a thing called the Devourer and, or the Consumer, whatever.
Fine!
Huh? What are you doing?
Devour! Destroy this man!
Wait, what are you doing? What's happening? Kirby, help me!
I don't know what's happening!
What the heck did you do?
Oh, is someone the devourer? Destroy it, Kirby?
Dark chase.
Do you have any ideas? Well, you know what? Die, you stupid creature!
You're not very impressive.
Ah! Ah! Mickey! Mickey, we gotta get the crystal out of him! That's the only way we can send them back!
Wait,
alright, I know exactly where to send them!
What, Kirby?
Yeah?
We're fucked!
Yeah!
Alright, so I gather you all here so we can discuss how to beat the consumer. What's family got to do with any of this? Oh, that's what you meant by family.
Twisted!
Oh, okay. Well, any questions?
Yeah, can you destroy Mickey?
No.
What? Why? He summoned the consumer.
We need him.
Thank you, Mario!
As bait.
Wait, I'm using...
Lure him, go! Arceus, throw him out. I'll summon the consumer and have him eaten. Then, we'll figure out the way.
What? What? No! No!
Oh, great consumer! I summon you!
No!
He's dead.
Well, let's go figure out the consumer's weakness.
We can.
What?
I only wanted Mickey dead because he was a dick.
I approve!
Sonic, what are you doing?
Yeah! This is good for research.
Hey, yeah. Consumer, get over here!
Sonic, you're going to get yourself killed!
Whoa. Come on closer, bud. Nice.
Hey, you should make a vlog about... Oh my god!
How do you like this?
Sonic, what are you doing?
This is for research purposes. Goodbye, Mario. I'll tell you about his resting location.
Oh.
Tails. What? You want to come see this? All right.
Is there a new reading on the radar? Yeah, it's another dimension portal. That must be where Sonic and the others are. Here, hold on. I'll go get Oswald.
Oswald!
Take a look at this.
Another dimension rift. Where do you think it came from?
I don't know. I hope Mario was there. Well, pack your bags, boys. I know there was a prison that called it. Hold it. Caused it. We don't have time to think of words. Pack your bags. We're going to another dimension.